In this video, I will discuss about tear film breakup time test. Let's start with introduction. The tear film breakup time is the interval between the last blink and the appearance of the first randomly distributed dry spot. A tear film breakup time of less than 10 seconds is suspicious. The tear film breakup time is abnormal in aqueous tear deficiency and meibomian gland disorders. Now, let's study about the procedure of tear breakup time test. Fluorescein 2% or an impregnated fluorescein strip moistened with non-preserved saline is installed into the lower fornix. The patient is asked to blink several times. The tear film is examined at the slit lamp with a broad beam using the cobalt blow filter. After an interval, black spots or lines appear in the fluorescent stained film, indicating the formation of dry areas. Here in this figure, these are the black spots due to tear breakup. The tear breakup time is the interval between the last blink and the appearance of the first randomly distributed dry spot. A tear breakup time less than 10 seconds is suspicious. The development of dry spots always in the same location may indicate a local corneal surface abnormality. In the next video, I will discuss about Schirmer test. Stay with Smart Optometry.